There we go. Okay, I think we're back. So yeah, I changed a few things, obviously, which is why that didn't work. I had to restart the stream. So you guys are hearing the music now. Looks like it. That's good. So yeah, found my old sticks. These are a little different than the ones I've been drumming with. I really like these. I even put new sheaths on them. They have replaceable plastic sheaths. These things absorb vibrations much better. No cam? What? So mic's working, music's working good. These streams are fun because they're experimental. I have no idea what's happening. You're getting a black screen? You may have to hit F5. So yeah, new sticks. Hit F5 if the stream isn't working for you. Sorry, I had to restart. And changed a setting, so hopefully everything works. So I'm just going to turn on music and let's play. Fun. So everything's in sync so far. Audio's good and everything. You guys are my guinea pigs again. You guys get to help me with my technical difficulties. We'll be right back. one song. Royal Funk. Yeah, dude, Super Mario Kart's what's up. I love it. Fun stuff. So, one thing, man, these sticks feel so much more meaty than my other ones, than these guys. God, these feel like Rock Band drumsticks, you know, like cheapos. They're not, but these are little guys. It's like one of these sticks weighs as much as two of these. What? I'm playing with like twice as heavy drumsticks. Seriously, but I kind of like it. I used to play with these things a lot when I was in college. Sounds great. What kind of kit are you using? It's a Roland mesh head kit. I wanted to get a heart drum kit, but they don't make those anymore. A happy pumpkin. Thank you very much. Yeah. Ever played Bomberman on SNES? I don't think so. I don't think I ever played that one. I played the original Bomberman, and I've seen a little bit of playthrough of Bomberman 64. Let's keep doing this. There's like a time glitch in this song or something. It's really fun though. I have a drum habit? Yes, I do. It's good. It's good to have a drum habit because I didn't have one for years. Oh, man. This song. Day is good. Thanks for asking, Ghost. Audio still in sync? Good. Thank you for letting me know. Yeah, if it desyncs, just let me know. If it starts to sound bad, sounds like I'm not playing along. Donut Plains, dude. I love this soundtrack. Did it desync? Dang, dude, really? So, 15 minutes in. 15 minutes in and it desynced. What's the deal, man? All right, metronome time. Oops. Okay, metronome test. Yeah, the mystery of the desync. What the heck? How is it? Best song in the world, 200 BPM. Definitely off, yeah. Let me know when it goes back on. Because I watched the VOD from yesterday, and it gets off, and then it slowly repairs itself. I don't know why. It's a mystery. But at least 200 BPM is the best song in the world. There's no better song than 200 BPM. Pray to the God of OBS to fix my issue, please. OBS, fix yourself. You desync. I don't know why it makes me cry. I'm just a normal guy trying to play some drums to video game music. Please fix the stream, sync everything. I'm really sad. 200 BPM, please. Come on. I'm waiting. Sync up. Guys, let me know when it syncs up. 200 BPM. The best song in the whole darn world. Pray to OBS. That's right. OBS, fix. I don't want to have to restart the stream. Don't make me stream over and over again. I just want to stream once. 200 BPM. Please come back to me. Sync up. Oh, hey, there we go. We're good. BPM. What the heck, man? The mystery of the desync. I have no idea. It did this last night, too. Oh, well. Let's go to the next Mario Kart song. Yes, these are new drumsticks. And yes, I do have weirdo drum patches to mess around with. Like 100 of them. It's really fun to play along with these, because I get the hang of, like, the melody. Know what I'm saying? Yes, these are Ahead drumsticks. They're made of aluminum, made by the Easton Baseball Bat Company. If you've ever swung an Easton aluminum baseball bat, these are miniature versions of those. Yes, they're 7A's, pretty much. They're actually speed metal, which is 7A. This is no good. No good for drums. Speaking of speed metal, really fun. That's a speed metal song. Oh my gosh, listen to what's coming up. Dude, that's an intense song. I'm not even quite, like, warmed up yet. Goodness. That is the most intense Rainbow Road song that exists, period. All the rest of them are like victory laps. This is the actual Rainbow Road, like, holy crap, I'm driving in space, what's happening? All the rest of the Rainbow Roads, they're just happy. They're victory happy. Like, you won already. This one, you haven't won. You're still racing. You have to not fall into space. That's enough victory music. Ah, that's awesome. What else we have? Ranks? Alright, that one's really repetitive. Oh, I don't want to hear that. Oh, I forgot about this song. This is when you beat the game. Alright. Yoshi's Island music? Yeah. I played Flower Garden. Oh, Chato 829. Didn't even notice you streamed. Enjoy the tip. Here's a song that might pump you up. Monster Hunter series song. I'll check it out. Thank you. It's awesome. All right, let's check out this this Monster Hunter song. I'm not familiar with a whole lot of Monster Hunter music. So, let's hear a new song. La da 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 da. Very orchestral. Okay, sorry. It's a great song, but way too many time signature changes, orchestral fuzziness, I can't hear it very well. This is one of those songs I would have to listen to and maybe even see sheet music because there are so many arbitrary changes. This is a song that unfortunately you have to know to play. It's a cool song though, I'll keep it in mind. What is it? Is this a Monster Hunter 4 song? It's obviously a battle song, Brachydios. Okay, I haven't played Monster Hunter 4 yet. Cool song, though. But, oh, desync as well? Okay, well, perfect time to desync as well. Yeah, anyways, it's a perfect example. Well, here's what I found. Any of these orchestral songs with drums, unless they're like 4-4 or like, you know, predictable, it's really, really hard like to keep going. Or it just sounds terrible. Desync or not. So, cool song, though. Thank you for the request. It makes me want to play Monster Hunter 4, honestly. Okay, so we're desynced again, which is like clockwork after another... Oh, that actually lasted a little longer. Okay, so you guys want to hear the best song in the world again and see until we're synced? How is it, guys? We're synced? Still off? How is it, guys? I need feedback. Are we still desynced? Way off? All right. It's still the best song in the world, don't worry. Please, 200 BPM, bring me back to sync this time. I'm sick of the people watching not hearing what I am hearing. The problem is that I can't hear what you guys hear. I hope you guys hear what I hear, but when it desyncs, you hear something different, and I can't tell the difference. It makes me sad, like a very, very, very sad dad. I'm not a dad, but it makes me feel like a really sad dad, like my child is off sync. It's kind of weird. Okay, is it healing yet? Is it fixing itself? Please fix the sync. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm so sad. Dun, 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 dun. Come on, I'm waiting for the sync to fix. I'm waiting for the sync to fix. Please. Oh, are we back? Ejibs. All right, yeah. All right, Ejibs was the first that time. I'm so happy like a very happy dad, but I'm not a dad. I am so glad. Brownie points, thank you for that. It makes me even more glad. The opposite of mad, the opposite of sad. Sweet, 200 BPM, great. All right, My goal is to play this entire soundtrack. Amazing song. This is the battle music. Reminds me of Saturday morning battling with my brother on this game. The best drum song. Got a request from Jesus' grandmother. Casino area music from Kirby Planet Robobot. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Never heard this in my life. Are you ready for it? Drum solo. That's awesome. Get it, dude. Is that Kirby playing? That was Kirby's drum solo. I got the next one now. such a Kirby song, which means it's fantastic. Failed a bit. It's all good. I tried. I think Kirby beat me on that that solo. Awesome request. Thank you so much. That's good. All right, onward. What does this kit sound like not hooked up? Like a bunch of tapping. All right, let's test sync. 200 BPM. How are we? Why not splice the video and audio into the same mixer? Video has nothing to do with it. I don't care if the video goes out of sync. It's all about the audio anyways. The video goes out of sync, I don't care. But like, if you guys are hearing what I'm not hearing, that sucks. That's the worst thing ever. Because, yeah, it's like listening to someone who doesn't know what he's doing. It's like, have you ever heard someone singing while they have like headphones on and it sounds horrible? That's what it reminds me of. They're hearing an amazing song through their headphones, but they're not hearing how bad they are when they're singing and can't hear themselves. That's like desyncing. That's whenever my drums desync from the audio here, and I'm still hearing great stuff. But you guys are hearing utter trash. 100% trash, desync trash. Music that doesn't match up with the other music, drums that don't match up with the beat. Nothing could be worse than that. Hey, Jabba the Hutt says, we're synced. It fixed itself. Oh my gosh, it fixed itself. Sick. Okay. Oh, wait. What did I do? No. Man, why did I do that? I lost my Super Mario Kart. What am I doing? Typing. Do 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 do. I want to finish that. I want to finish the soundtrack. Brownie Points says, Diddy Kong Racing, any song really? I'll check that out. That was awesome. Someone requested that 2 streams ago, and I played it, and I remembered parts of it. See, that's why these streams are fun, because I like start to remember things. Where did I end off? Luigi wins. Princess wins. Yoshi wins. We'll be right back. Hey, Yoshi, you win. Bowser wins. Bowser wins. All right, I saw a request from someone who hasn't requested before. A Happy Pumpkin. New subscriber. Scorch and Torch. Huh, I haven't heard any of this music. Scorch and Torch. Yeah, all right. New song. Let's check it out. Yes, Floop, this is a TD-30 brand. This song has so much ambient noise, it's kind of hard to hear. There's so much ambient noise in the background, like coloring it. That's my one big beef with modern video game music. Or excuse me, modern video game music composers. It's like, because they can do whatever they want now, they do whatever they want now. And that's not always good. I think that songs like this are really good, but like, man, okay. So the drums and the melody, you can hear them. But whenever you add a bunch of background ambient noise like that, it doesn't add to the song generally. You have to take away volume from the melody. You have to take away volume from the drums. You have to take away volume from the bass. You can't add extra harmonies, and if you do, it muddies everything up. So it's like when you add ambient noise or ambient reverb, my one big beef with modern video game music is whenever you add that crap, it takes away from everything else, period. That's the only way. There's no other way it works. It's a mathematical formula in the way digital audio workstations work. I know this because I work with one. So unfortunately, this song is a victim of that. Other great songs, like a lot of the I don't even know how to, like, Xenoblade Chronicles, like, great soundtrack, but a few of the great songs in there are victims of that as well. It's just sad. I mean, it's like it's like these composers are suffering. The songs are suffering in the freedom that the composers have to make the music. You know what I mean? It's like old school, like 8-bit, 16-bit stuff. There was no wiggle room. You only had enough for like 3 to 4 tracks, or maybe 8 tracks if you're in 16-bit, and every single one of them had to matter, and you had nothing else to add. I don't know. There's my rant for tonight. It's like limitations breed creativity, and sometimes, man, whenever you don't have limitations like modern video game composers, you just add too much stuff. takes away from the melody, takes away from the, makes me sad. Not that this isn't a great song. It's great. I'm just saying, man, like a perfect example in the past two streams, I've streamed to Bulby 8-bit remixes. He'll take songs like Gower Plains, which is an amazing song, and remix it in 8-bit with all the 8-bit limitations. And guess what it does? It makes the song more powerful, at least the melody more powerful, and everything hits harder. So, in honor of that, Bulby Gower Plains. I have to, because I just talked about it.
We'll be right back.
Oh no. Desync. Well, at least I got through the song 1.5 times before it desynced. Thank you guys for letting me know. The sooner the better. I love that song. I love the original too, but man, like my rant was going on earlier, a guy like Bowlby who takes songs that are not limited, recorded with four orchestras and stuff, and relimits them back to 8-bit format or 16-bit format. I love it, especially as good as he is at it. Fantastic. So desync, huh? It's bad. Yeah, every time it desyncs, it's horrible, man. It's just, I wish I could at least hear when it desyncs, but you guys are the ones that hear it. And unfortunately, there's like a delay, so you guys get to hear me play for like 15, 30 seconds of desync. Left-handed? I've said it before. I've always been kind of ambidextrous. I just kind of chose which hand to do with what. So when I first sat down at a drum kit, I played like this. Because it feels better. Why would you cross your hands if you don't have to cross your hands? So yeah, that's me. Ambidextrous kid who kind of learned whatever. But yeah, I mean, I play his music every time I drum stream, but Bowlby, check out his 8-bit and 16-bit remixes. So good. Is there a minimum donation amount for requests? Not really. Just, it makes me, it pleases me that you guys care enough to, like, support the stream for requests and stuff like that. Subscribing. I listen to subscriber requests, like, and donation requests because, again, you guys are the ones that are supporting the stream, supporting my drum habit, supporting, you know, me buying all this stuff. I mean, I would buy it anyway just because I love it, but it makes me want to play more whenever you guys do that. And I also love to hear you guys' requests, especially you guys that support the stream. So anyways, that's the way it has set up. There's no, like, minimum amount or whatever. Lada Nogar has a good request, speaking of. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 4, Sewer Surfing. I haven't listened to this in a long time. Sewer Surfing. Is there another version of it? I guess that's it. Oh my gosh, it's all coming back. This is actually difficult. Is it in sync? Are we off? Hopefully it's back. Really fun. That's a really fun one. Good request. That song does have drums in it already, so it's got, you know, it's a little tougher, but that's really fun. Because when you learn the drums to it, like I was getting those fills second time around. Good request. Good request. I'm going to leave you with the song while I go get some water. I'll be right back. Chair, you notice it's actually just my other one. We'll be right back. did find those drumsticks I was talking about yesterday. I've been playing drums since I was 11 years old. That was when I decided I was going to play drums. And I started taking lessons a little afterwards. And since I already played through all that song, Turrican 2 intro, OMG. Yep, good request, Loden Nogar. So Turrican 2, really old game. I never played it. I never really knew it existed. But I was introduced to the soundtrack in 2013, and holy crap, it's so good. And this is the intro theme. Thanks, Nataki. We'll be right back. that song goes on forever, but it's awesome. I saw another request up here for Bomberman 64, I think. Green Garden theme. Let's listen to it. This one's from Dark Zisu. Green Garden music. This is good. It sounds kind of Kirby-ish. Are we still in sync? Song. Good request.
I like it. I like it. What else?
Oh my gosh. I just realized, like, I've never done any of these. So we got main theme. Yeah. Oh, a desync? Crap. Oh, crap. All right. So we get a desync break. So how are you guys doing? Desync intermission every 15 minutes or so. Are you guys enjoying the stream? I played a lot of Super Mario Kart songs. I think the entire soundtrack. I can totally talk to you while we're desynced. I'll just wait like a minute. Loden, thank you. No request here. I can't read that. It's too small. 1 sec. Do 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 do. Oh, thanks, dude. Much appreciated. If you have a request, just let me know later, Mr. Loden. Double Dragon Mission 4? Oh, man. Double Dragon, dude. You know, I never owned any of those games. I just saw them at my like older friends' houses while they would like play it, and I was like, dang, dude, Double Dragon. Oh yeah, iconic drum sounds. Let's jam. Smooth jams. While we're desynced, we jam to the sounds of the electric drums. You guys like this? It's fun, isn't it? Later, Thorlar. Thanks for stopping by, man. Silver Sun pickups? Or my... Oh, dude, did you know that when I was in high school, I was in a band that opened for the Silver Sun pickups? And that was the first time I ever heard of or saw them. I didn't know they're still around. Are they? That's really fun. Oh, the Silver Sun pickups are getting big now. Wow, dude, that's cool. They've been around for a long time. Because they were a newer band whenever my band opened for them here at a small venue in Oklahoma City. Okay, we should be synced now. At least I'm hoping so. So I'm going to jam to this song. Next, Moo Moo Farm. Oh crap. Kona. Hey, Okay, that one gets old. All right, this is one of my favorites. Koopa Troopa Beach. I am pumped. That's a really fun song. I don't know why. I just thought about Mario Kart today, and I'm like, dude, I didn't play any Super Mario Kart songs, except for the Rainbow Road one last stream, and I wanted to play the whole one. And then that reminded me of Mario Kart 64 and how it has a lot of good music. You guys totally didn't see me drop my stick during that song, though. It was totally covert and incognito. Oh my gosh. I hope we're still in sync. Are we still in sync? Is it time for a 200 BPM party? Afki 6, greetings to France. Right back at ya. Cool. All right, you guys ready for Calamari Desert? Because I am. I like that track. That's a really boring one to play drums to. What about Toad's Turnpike, huh? We'll be right back. is a weird song to play drums to. Idolize says, Donkey Kong 64, this is my favorite OST, and this song is all cymbals and cowbell. In triplets, would love to hear it. Keep rocking, man. So this is from a playlist. Oh, wait, what? Oh, this is a whole soundtrack. Yeah, if you do a donation request, just link me the name of the song, and that'll make it a lot easier. Axion. Desync. I guess we're due for one, huh? Interesting song. I've never heard that one before. Again, I've never played Donkey Kong 64 ever, so all of it is new to me. So we're out of sync, huh? I want to check out this other request from Axion, who says, "Hey, Smooth, loving the stream. Go Straight or Dreamer from Streets of Rage 2 will be awesome. I played Dreamer yesterday. So I think Go Straight will be the one. Let's do a metronome test. Are we synced? Are we good? Let me know if we're good. Rosalie says yes, and so does G-Juice. So, okay. Go Straight. Yeah. Because I played Dreamer yesterday, Go Straight this time. So what is that a sync? It wasn't good. You guys gotta let me know. Are we good? Waiting for a massive response from the chat, letting me know if I'm out of sync or on. I need a big response. I need to know before I start to play a song, or it's going to be bad, or it's going to be bad. It's going to be sad. It's going to be a sad, sad thing. Dunna, 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 dunna. I'm not looking for a sounds great. I'm looking for, is it on time or not? Okay, cool. Let's try that again. That's a good song. That one and Dreamer are the two greats from that game. Pretty awesome. Man, I wish I could figure out why it keeps desyncing. That's just the strangest issue. It really is. I don't know what the issue is. Orange Onion has a request. MMX2 Flame Stag. I can't even think of what that song sounds like. Song, but it already has a very, very specific drum thing going on. I'd have to learn it. I'm hearing like da 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 da. It like changes time and stuff. That's cool. That's a cool song. But again, that's another one I'd have to listen to over and over again. I'll try it one more time. That's one you have to learn. Can't just play along with that. Got to know the parts. Not a whole lot of room for wiggle in there. These type of songs that you just can't really freestyle at all. You have to know the song. Good song, though. All these Mega Man songs, man, they're written for rock bands. Like, they're written as, like, an 80s metal band or, like, an 80s thrash band would play. So, it'd be like playing along with Metallica or Slayer or something like that. You have to know the drum part. But it's really fun when you learn. I'm gonna get in some more of these. What haven't I played? What have not I played? But this one. Oh man, the snow level.